my word will remain unchanged. Amen. I welcome the mighty man of God from every churches, and I welcome all the God's people, those who gather here. We believe that we will have more people here this evening, as we have two sessions. We got the event overview, and we have started this meeting slightly late, and we always take Indian time. But we have to rejoice in the presence of God. Say to your neighbor that I'm here to rejoice in the presence of God. Say to your neighbor, come on, and give a big smile. And say, I'm here to rejoice in the presence of God. I want to read Psalms 100. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Oh yes. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before Him in His presence singing.
Thank you. for being so good to us. Lord, my worship, my praise, my adoration, that's for you, Father, Lord Jesus. Father, thank you. Father, thank you. Father, thank you. Father, we bind every enemy which is here tonight, which is hoping to stop us from worshiping your name. Lord, we bind them in the name of Jesus Christ. There is liberty and there is freedom when we worship the Lord tonight. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
He's the God who has divided the Red Sea. Yes, he's the God who has done so many wonders in the Bible. So I should have asked you to sing this song. Just proclaim what your problem you have in your life. Say, Lord, I cannot cross that. I cannot climb that mountain. Say, Lord, you do it for me. You do it for me. As you sing this song, confess it with your mouth and see the miracles will happen in your life. Let's sing this song. This is a Hindi song. It's called Sena of Yehova. Church, as you sing this song, let's clap our hands. If you know this song, please just join us with us. And let's worship the Lord. Hallelujah. Clap our hands, church, as we do this thing.
Thank you.
you, thank you, thank you. Well, Lord, thank you. Father, we pray. Church, if you are just for some moments, just helping ourselves to the Lord. Just helping ourselves to the Lord tonight. Say, Lord, I'm here tonight just for one purpose of praising Christ. You praise Christ tonight. You praise Christ tonight. When you praise tonight, I'm telling you, church, I'm telling you, all the fears, all the failures you have in your hearts tonight, I'm telling you, to be God. God said, come to me, all who are heavy laden and burdened, and I'll give you rest. And I'll give you rest. We are burdened with our jobs, with our monies, with our finances, with our problems, with our worries, with our temptations, with our sins, so many things. We are burdened with them. We're getting down and down every day. To my church, God said, you come to me. You come to me, and I'll give you rest. To my church, if you feel your burden tonight, if you feel burden tonight, come to me. He'll give you rest tonight. He'll give you rest tonight. Hallelujah. Oh, let's praise him with this song. Let's praise him with this song, church. If you know this song, just praise him with the Lord. I'm burdened. I'm heavy laden. I'll give you rest. Let's sing this. Yeah.